Good morning, fourth graders. Okay, so today we are coloring in our mission. So I have markers out and I have some crayons. So I just started using markers to trace over like the wood lines in the door here. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope everyone's feeling good. I have a little cold right now, so just trying to get better. So I'm sorry in advance if I cough or sneeze. Got that little weather change, cough and cold. Okay, so got the door. I'm going to color in here with brown. Okay, marker. Since I have my brown marker, I'm going to color the trunk of my palm tree. So just coloring the whole trunk in with the brown marker. And there's a little piece right here. Okay, just like that. Okay, so if you have a black marker, I'm going to color in this little circle black. Okay, so my sky is going to be blue. I'm going to color in the whole background blue, and I'm going to use crayon to color in the background, okay? So just coloring the background blue. So send me pictures of your guys' work, and again, I would love to see your guys' faces. A lot of you guys are sending me pictures of you with your artwork, and makes me very happy. So thank you. Brings me so much joy. You guys want to actually not color down here. I kind of messed up there, but don't color down here. Let me get my white out. I went too far down. I'm going to stop like right there. Come on, white out. It's working. All right, continue up here. I'm gonna go around my cross there. Okay. My clouds are gonna stay white, so just kind of color around your clouds. If you want to trace your clouds with the blue, but don't color them in. Excuse me. So just trying to color around my tree here. Don't want to color inside my tree. So just still coloring the background. Over here too. Just be careful, just trying to go around everything. Okay, I'm not going to color the bottom there, just go up. Okay, so that's my blue background. So sorry. Okay, also here. Back here, you're going to color blue too. This window too. Okay. All right. So now we're gonna be using a lot of like brown crayon, and then gray crayons if you have it. gray is a good color right now. And then if you have like a gray marker or gray or brown marker, that'd be good. So I have gray, brown crayon, gray, brown marker. Okay. Okay, so my columns here are going to be gray. So I'm going to trace it first. Let me see. I'm going to trace them first. I'm going to move these. Okay, so I'm going to trace my columns in gray marker. Okay, and then up here it's also going to be traced in gray. Okay, and then my steps are also going to be traced in gray. Trace your steps. I'm going to leave that trace down here in marker. Same for that door. So trace all these lines. Okay, and up here too, it's going to be gray. So the top part of your mission here, and then I'm going to trace these little columns here in gray. And then your bells, if you want to color them in gray, you can. it's up to you. If you want to give it some color, you can color it in a different color. I'm just going to color it in using gray marker. Okay, so it's up to you if you want to color these bells in gray, or maybe you want to do like pink and purple or green or blue. It's up to you, okay? So now I'm going to get my gray crayon and color this in using the gray crayon. So anywhere I traced in gray marker, I'm going to color in gray crayon. Okay. There you go. Trace over here. Okay, and then my steps are going to be gray. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, so down here, how we left it, white, you're gonna color all that in gray crayon, okay? So it looks like it's a big step. And if you messed up like me, it's fine. Mistakes happen, it's okay. Okay, just like that, okay? All right, so next step is, okay, so you're gonna use your brown crayon, and you're gonna color in your mission in brown. So if you want just to like color all of it in brown, like dark brown, or maybe you want to just kind of do very light brown, you can. It's up to you, okay? And then the lines here, if you want to trace the lines in brown and then color it in crayon, you can. It's up to you. Or maybe you want to trace the lines, the pencil lines, in like Sharpie, like a black Sharpie. That would look cool. It's up to you, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to trace my pencil lines in crayon, so like a little bit darker. And then I'm going to go in and just lightly color in. Okay, so all my pencil lines here, I'm just tracing in crayon. Okay. And then over here. Does anybody else have a little cold? Wondering. I'm actually gonna go over that line in gray. It just looks weird. There you go. Looks a little better. Okay, so then, I'm sorry. Around here is gonna be gray. I'm just gonna use marker. And then your door here, just trace it in gray. Okay, and then your window, I'm gonna trace it all in gray. And then you can trace your lines in gray too. And how about the circle, trace it in green. Okay, so then you're just gonna start coloring in, and then if you wanna just do like a light color in, or maybe you wanna get it really dark, you can. It's up to you. And I'm gonna leave it like that. So I'm not gonna color all of it in. I want it to look like it's kind of like old. Can I go over your window here? And you're gonna go over the circle too. I'm gonna go over the door. Okay. So your door, I'm just gonna go over it in gray crayon. The top part. And then the bottom part, you can use your gray, or I'm sorry, your brown crayon. these little designs here, like these little like pillars or color those in gray crayon. I'm sorry, marker. Goodness, talking crazy today. I'm sorry. Okay. And then your crosses up here, if you guys want to color them in using a different color, you can. I'm just going to use a gray crayon. Okay. And then, of course, your palm tree is going to be brown and green. So brown circles here. You want to use crayon or marker. It's up to you. Excuse me. And if you want to use crayon or marker to color it in, it's up to you. I'm just going to go in with the marker. Alright, so I think that does it for your mission drawing, San Juan Capistrano. Send me pictures. I'd love to see your guys' work. And I hope you guys have a great Wednesday. Okay, bye guys.